Saluton, we're here to see how to get Elytra and Sharp 6 swords on Crusadecraft. The first thing you need to do is go to the pyramid by doing slash T spawn Egypt, then go into the pyramid, then follow my step on the labyrinth. You can eventually place checkpoint with the better PvP mod. Then you need to update one book of each of the three doors. You may need to change all the book with this card if a player have removed the good card. The three sand doors should have disappeared. Then you just need to kill the boss. One good strategy is to be one block higher him, he can't hit you easily. When the boss dies, he can drop a piece of Elytra or a sharp 6 sword. To get more stuff, just do it again.